This is the dressing room.
Is it? This is food, that's the stage.
Sure. Yeah, yeah,
remember?
Yeah. 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 2, 2. Yeah. Hello, hello, hello. Two, yep. Two, yeah, yeah. Two. Two, yeah. 1, 2, yes, yes. Hello, hello. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Yeah. Hello. Ha ha. Ooh.
So, Robert, what's the purpose of this low-key, almost secret gig?
We thought it would be a good idea to confront an audience before we attempt Saturday night at the Great British Music Weekend event.
But do you see it as an opportunity to let your hair down, as it were, or is it something that you're going to take really seriously?
Yeah, strange enough, we've probably rehearsed more intensely for this than we do for big concerts. I think if we were just doing the Wembley thing, we probably wouldn't have bothered having a rehearsal.
Yeah.
But we've actually spent 2 whole days and getting this right. Well, we're using it as an opportunity to play some new stuff that we haven't played before, that we've just recorded, and some old favourites. And it's really just because we haven't played since Crystal Palace last August, and I felt that we would be a bit taken aback and a bit rusty if we walked out on stage at Wembley. It'd be a bit much. Although, since we've arrived and done the sound check, I think this will be much more intimidating than Wembley will be.
Yeah.
fuck, that's not again.
Your favorite things. I got a dream.
Thank you. My new standing, that last bit. It solves my problem of not being able to remember the choruses for our own song.
Thank you. 2 inches.
It was very, very good. Extraordinarily good. I'm quite surprised, actually.
Load of shit I heard the other day in rehearsal. I thought, fuck me. This is going to be rough.
This is Paul Newman.
Want any more red wine?
Sorry.
Oh, man. I'm only 60.
And I've got a 60 stone!
Well, he's got a day to recover.
Straight to the hospital.
Sorry.
That's nice.
That's just a bit dinner.
I haven't really worn that for 9 or 10 years.
I'm Snow White.
Paris and Spain, they want to do filming for 2 minutes in the mine. How do you mean?
I don't know. This girl says they want to come in and film for 2 minutes.
Film what?
Us.
This way, lads. Okay, lads. Yeah. Just work the camera. That's great.
Yeah, it's a Rembrandt. It's Donovan, isn't it?
And to me, if we could.
Tend to be great.
Right.
It's a rat. That's a good one.
It's a rat.
Mr. Robert Smith, lead singer of the very popular band Cruise, is it? The Curse. I'd like to say a few words to all the people out there in Abbey Wonderland.
All right, time they come out.
So do we. How long are you doing? 45, is it?
An hour.
Is it an hour?
Yeah.
We're 45 minutes set, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, you got that for Christmas then?
That's right.
Yeah?
What are you wearing? So, I'm the only one that's actually trying tonight.
Mouldy old jumpsuit.
Who was wearing that?
I haven't worn this for
2 days. 6 months. You slept in it.
Ready, Rob? Yeah. Right, let's go. Bye, Gomez.
Well, Wembley! Here are the Cure!
Thank you.
Thanks.
I had a close nut fit at the foot of one point.
What?
Because I said, it went to, I know what, because that camera was there, right? And he was going.
Not you.
Not you, but the young bloke on stage. But I was thinking, like, when it's the stage, how annoying it is when you see bands live and they're playing it and they go.
You did it.
I was thinking, should I do it? And make a cut myself.
They always film when guitarists from under here. Is it supposed to be like so that you see like and it always makes it look like I don't know if they use a certain lens, but it looks sort of like yeah, like you've got massive guitar and hands and like rising up.
Keyboard players are always
yeah, and that's the thing. See, when you get the hump with them playing guitar, you can just turn around like that.
Well, I couldn't with this, mate, because I was going like this, and he was like following my every move like this.
He gaffer takes himself to your boot.
Good.
What to play some more?
In this sort of shop.
Play your guitar. You got a good bait.
Snub again. You're going to wake up one morning, and Snub are going to be in our bedroom getting you as you wake up. To the right, Rob, there's a dressing room.
Right, thank you.
No,
we're going
this way, boys. First floor.
Hurry, wait.
To the right,
I can
move
that.
That's your
dress. Oh, that's
right,
is it?
Yeah.
I do mean. Well, that way's a
left right. Land, sorry. Morning, everyone. Morning.
McGinty?
Yes, sir.
In 2 weeks, one is exactly what we're supposed to be doing today.
Right, Joe's on, and the other thing is,
Mum is on before the news is now.
I need your leadership.
It's got a gate on the front of Ross.
They must be over in Malden, though.
Yeah,
what does that mean? They're not actually filming it, are they?
No, just they're just doing the.
Yeah, I
want to
check it out.
Yeah.
Oh, I told him.
Did you?
No,
I've heard of that, bloke.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Closing credits.
So we're going, is it? So we've actually got 2 minutes.
Closing. Has anyone objectified the window?
Hang on.
Oh, I'd rather
you get the other way around. Good.
Well, I'm going to spend outside and be in better.
Oh, we're not doing it enough. So we're sitting in a circle together, facing each other. The Japanese mime, right.
Thing on the end. I thought the first bit is probably what we're used to having.
Yes. So it said it can be short.
Yeah, that would probably be enough.
Okay.
It's very short, the BT.
Yeah. We'll shorten up a bit then.
5, 4, 3, 1.
And then we've got the second guest, the
second walk on.
For this, are you going to, for the second guest walking on, are you doing the same as the first guest walking on?
No.
Oh, let's hear the second guest walking on then. Right, Corinne, this is the second guest walking on. And again, it'll be Jonathan, you have to pick it up from Jonathan's introduction.
And now my second
guest is
Marcel weaves his way up.
And then that's the end of the show.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Do they want to take a tea break?
I think they definitely want to take a tea break.
Nigel wants to lock.
Yeah, well, Jonathan's not. I mean, it's a 4 o'clock walkthrough anyway.
Yeah.
So,
yes, let them go and take a break.
Right.
Thank you, Robert. If I can help a little band like that fulfill an ambition to be on TV, I feel I've done something worthwhile, ladies and gentlemen.
What can never come back? You can tell by your tears, you remember it all. The illusion is deep. It's as deep as the night. I can tell by your tears, you remember it all. I see is a mirage of you. Walking soft in the twilight, see the salt in the sea. Remember the tears and the broken world. Oh. Away from you, you'll never know if any of this was really true at all.
I'm playing washboard on the next one.
How much shall I do today? I make up.
Not too much.
Very subtle.
Yeah.
Subtle. Yeah.
For MTV or
Limehouse
or
freelance, but always
works with us.
Just for TVs and stuff or
videos.
Right.
Always.
Video, isn't it?
Yeah. When did you join Nikia? What?
More than that. It's about the time of the Top album. Yeah, something like that. Yeah. Quite a while now.
In another band before that?
No, well, I mean, before being in The Cure, I was in The Cure, but I left and went to college, I think. Yeah. Well, actually, that's how I got back in. Because of
not
Martina. Mm-hmm.
You need a degree to join the band now.
Eh?
You need a degree to join the band.
Yeah. And Drinkology.
You didn't want that.
Remind me of my home.
Yeah.
Too much.
Nope. Amazing, isn't it, eh? Transformation. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
Yep. Next piece.
The recorder player is now going to do his thing.
I haven't shaved.
Oh.
You won't be able to do that, will you?
No, of course. No, do you want to keep it like that?
Well, it's not that I want to keep it. No, it's just that I haven't got any shaving facilities here.
Oh, no. You're going to be... Can't you use electric?
I haven't got one.
Robert has one.
Oh, he won't lend me his, so.
He doesn't. He doesn't? Okay, I will ask him.
Alright, if I can have a shave, then you can.
Yeah.
Otherwise, yeah. I just have to.
Otherwise, very nice, very attractive. Don't you think? Very sexy. I'm coming back in a minute.
That's alright, I'm going to get this question on now.
Hello, Michigan, you're diddly in oi. Hello, Michigan, you're diddly in oi. That's an old Japanese folk song.
This people do. Who needs saving?
Teddy. This is Mystery, she's raving mad.
Muscular look.
What, especially the flute?
He's trying to look like Michael George.
You want the...
He likes to be very smooth.
Smooth operator.
Yes. Yeah, he does.
You and me.
That's very nice.
We are snub brothers. Here you are, Teddy.
Use
you,
my
Robbie.
Razor. You're like a brother to me sometimes.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's definitely closer than my own breath. No, yeah, definitely. Yeah. I should definitely buy one.
Buy the company, please.
I was so impressed. I bought the company.
What can I say? Well, conscientious geezer, having a shave.
I've got it on the Michael George attachment, but leaves a bit.
This is Chris Parry's address book, look. you can get all your addresses. Massage parlour. New Zealand curry specialities.
Boys.
Yep. Oh, look. Alid Jones. He's made all this up, though. He only knows about three people.
Yeah. He's covered out the Richard telephone. Richard Branson, 071-325-9676.
That's true, Jacuzzi. What the
they're
bloody
a,
hell?
They're a band that he signed up last week.
Miracle.
Yeah. No, oh I've got God. Like all spots
what can
lately.
I do?
I don't think they're...
Where? I've never seen you got spots. Well,
that's a good start, Missy. It inspires confidence in me.
Always I see your beautiful skin.
Yes, that is the benefit of being a blind makeup artist.
arm put back together. I mean, can you imagine? He lost and couldn't find pilot was looking for.
Who found it then?
A pilot find his arm.
Where did it fall off then? On a racetrack?
No, he was on a helicopter and he was supposed not to drive. And
his arm fell off a helicopter?
Well, accident. He crashed somewhere.
Oh, right.
And then, you didn't know about this?
No,
news.
I didn't.
Crashed and then, of course, he chopped off his arm, gone somewhere missing. And then pilot quickly look for.
Yeah.
They find it and put it in the icebox. And then went quickly
to hospital. Are you making
this up? No. Hospital. Yeah. And then put together, sew it together.
And it works?
Yes. It's
as
true.
If nothing had ever happened.
It's not, well, it's still, I mean, working. It's normal.
And he still drives?
No, not now. He's going to.
And where does he fit into this? This scheme of things, I lost you.
Well, which one? He lost arm.
Yeah, but where does he fit into the story? I don't understand.
He lost, and the pilot find our arm.
Yeah, I know, but okay. why is he part of the story anyway?
Why?
Yeah, where does he come into it?
Well, because when I went to Gianna and Anini's tour,
that's
and
her brother. Oh, I see. Yeah.
That's what I was telling you. And a lot of people knew this news. It was very big news. Well, if you're into racing.
Racing.
Do you like Michael George?
Why?
I thought he'd be the sort of kid you'd like.
Well, it's difficult to say,
Love, maybe, like.
Do you love Michael George?
No. I don't think I love him.
I do.
Do you?
Yeah.
Personally, yes, I like him more than I love. Not too bad.
Is this his new single?
Yeah. Freedom 91.
Is it Freedom 91?
Yep. But it ain't the old Freedom redone, but it's called Freedom 91.
What old Freedom?
Oh, don't call me sure. Freedom.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, Mick. Let's dry up the old sweat then.
You should concentrate on this. This is much more of a miracle than what happens to me.
10-minute comedy show coming up here. Can you make him look halfway human? We'll settle for that.
The worst part, I have to look at myself in the mirror for 10 minutes.
I sympathise with you, Simon.
Miracle. Did you ever see me blue hair?
You with blue hair?
I had once.
When?
And blue and... sort of mixture, black.
I might have done it. How long ago was it?
Quite a long time ago, when I was a kid.
Oh, no, I didn't then. Funny name for 5 years.
No.
Oh, look, I'm shrinking. What happened there, then?
It'll be minimalist, Teddy, I think, is what they're...
Right. Oh, shut up, panicking, Mike.
Just get a buddy move on.
We're only going out there and stand around and wait while you sniff. Thank you, Michi.
Thank you.
I'm going to the bar anyway.
I'm going to the bar, mate. Cheer
out.
Cheer
out, Mike.
Hello, Michi.
Hiya.
How you been?
I'm very well.
What you been doing?
Been travelling around. Travelling
around?
For half years, almost.
Where have you been? Japan?
Yeah. All over Europe.
Surprise me. France?
Yeah.
France. Italy?
Italy, yeah.
Germany?
Yeah.
What countries are left, Mick?
Spain, Portugal, yeah. Holland.
Not Portugal, but...
Spain?
Yeah.
Belgium?
Spain? Switzerland?
So you've been around Europe, yeah? Can you make me look like Herman Munster?
No. Do you?
You did last time.
Oh, yes. Whoop. How about that one? That's nice, isn't it? You enjoy it. Do you remember I took some snaps?
Yeah, I think I got some, actually.
Oh, yeah, you must have.
Sorry, I mustn't know.
Yeah. What's so funny?
Because...
that day?
Yeah, I just remember that day.
Yeah, it was awkward.
She made me into a wolf man. It was really good, really effective, but... There's about 2 seconds on the video.
After all, yeah.
And it's completely dark. All you could see is my eye, and they were shining the torch in that to make it show up.
Paul, can you get us an extra tape?
Wait, 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 wait. Hang on, Mike. No, we're going out to
meet them.
Yeah,
no, wait a minute.
You got told off.
The, what do you call it? The producer's doing the rap to them at the moment. Right. And then ready for
the Mick trying to get in this in trouble and you got told off instead.
Shut up, Nick.
He's just about to do his rap.
Do you want him? You want him to say, "Ladies and gentlemen, the Cure," or do you just want to walk in nonchalant?
Let's do it.
Nonchalant.
I think Robert's on the wrong one.
Shall we? Come on out.
Yep.
Hello, Mike.
Angels dancing in the deepest oceans, to sing in the world.
It's called A Letter to Elise. Thank you.
Featuring.
It was good fun.
I thought it was,
yeah.
I thought
everybody else
song seems to work really funny.
6-8. Oh,
thank you.
Hello.
Billy.
Does anyone know who's won anything tomorrow? Is it all...
You? It's all secret.
Persistent cameraman.
You know that,
don't you? The London things are what they happen.
Do you know? Do you know?
You do know,
yes. You weren't there. Is it worth us turning up tomorrow to say that?
No.
Yes. So, do you know all the results of all the awards?
No, I've guessed lots of them, I'll be perfectly honest. Nobody knows. No, sorry.
Guess what? So, within the parameters of one out of the six winning, you might be right.
No.
Yes. Hasn't Timmy Mallet won anything?
He got fucking blown out. He beat close to me as well in the voting.
There's no pictures of this,
no.
Just imagine the pictures.
This is all
you need. So the bit, you want the little ones? Yes.
Right. Okay.
Get in and take your seat.
Is it all right?
Yeah, it's fine. It's, yeah, it's pretty big and aggressive.
Of Bill's mail that you're not supposed to see.
Dear Chris.
You have a vacancy for an A&R label manager. That's from Michael George, that one.
Is that your equipment at the outro?
Everything you know is my earth.
Just burn it all. The whole lot.
Snap, stick all the bits back together and they're all
right.
Well, no.
actually.
It's like receiving invitations and stuff 2 days after that.
So how did they get hold of that thing there then? Where's that thing? Back street from?
Polydor. That must be there because Van Morrison's on Polydor as well. So
it's their proposed advert. Because they'd have to put the advert in Music Week in advance. They probably know in weeks before then.
What a charade it is. Let's not go.
That's probably the dummy they have made up just in case, and they probably do it for every band.
Or maybe there it's even worse than that. They've left it lying around deliberately to upset
them. Good luck!
No,
we have not!
Just leave it on the desk.
Bill's left. Check.
Make a Bill Snowman.
Fucking bag.
These garage. It's all around the
I think that's going to be there tomorrow morning, Eddie Cameron.
We've got it.
Should be just a cap and a mask on.
Somebody, well, I heard you wet yourself.
Make it Bill.
It's a bit cold in here, Ida. It's not cold enough. We're walking in here. We're walking in here.
Do you think I have to put it outside?
Make sure there's nobody walking by.
I don't know if you can reach it.
Oh, fuck me!
Sure.
Look out!
Have you all got glasses?
Okay, thanks. Lovely, thanks very much. Can you have your bag? Thank you. Lovely.
Everyone in.
You go straight for the mirrors.
And so begins.
I think that's the phrase, isn't it? I won't give you a
no, I'll help you open this thing a bit.
Give me the moonlight, give me the girl, and lead the rest to me.
this is a steady pattern, yeah.
Steady!
I just need to stay here.
You live?
Yes.
tonight.
You're very brave of it, live.
I don't say that.
No, I mean, it's great.
You would have done it live anyway, wouldn't you?
You would have done it live, yeah, wouldn't you? Live last night when we did it. It all fucked up, but we did it live.
Thanks. When I was asked to present this award, I had visions that I could be presenting it to a sampler and a drum machine. But as it happens, the winner is The Cure. Yeah!
in the few seconds that we've got, me and Simon and Paul and Boris and Perry, we'd just like to thank three quick lots of people. The ones that have, the other few that have been in the group and contributed something through the past 15 years, Michael, Matthew, Phil, Andy and Roger. The second lot of people, the ones that have been close but haven't quite slipped inside. And the last lot of people, it's a bit of a cliche, but it's everyone who through the years has been to the concerts and bought the records. And if you've had half as much fun as we have, then we'll all die happy. So, well, nearly. Anyway. Thank you very much. See you around.
It's a complete surprise.
It was!
We didn't know.
We didn't know. Yeah.
They think we knew we were going to win.
We saw the facts.
Did you not think that was true?
Still good though.